On September 14, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev visited the Khagani Garden and adjacent areas in the Sabail district of Baku to review the conditions following recent renovation and improvement works. Eldar Azizov, head of the Baku City Executive Authority, briefed the head of state on the renovation and improvement works carried out in the garden.